Holy shit, there's a few of them. Okay, change gear. We got some help. Dude. Man, we really played around that that mob here. Fucking mob was putting so much pressure on them. Is there any information about pink filter in Elden Ring? No, there isn't. Like, not anything that's like, other than people asking for it. They just hook things up. Yeah, pretty much. Like, they learn that this cable goes there and the other one goes here. And then they learn to run the little scan on their machine. Like, they just verify if everything's green and that's it. They don't really understand anything that's going on. They don't even understand how to read the graphics on their machine. That happens like way too often, honestly. I love stair spacing. It's supposed to be true combo. Actually, you know what? Let's go back and do like an eel buff like this. Good shot again. A red kind of stood there looking at me. I was trying to aim at the yellow, but... Oh, the yellow is that type of, Okay, maybe we can get him. Fortunate. Amazing. Honestly, just amazing. Alright, we're not gonna let them get lucky again like that. They're so random. Nothing that they do makes sense. Watch him die. He almost died, but he had just a sliver of HP. Player. We're gonna block him off. Oh, host is there. Thank you. Forbidden Lock. I wasn't too sure here where he was aiming that. He may kind of left me. To space that, but spacing too tight. Do it. Do it, do it, do it. Fucking taking too long, bro. Get enough time alone with any one of them. Still here, just waiting. Ooh, that counter hit damage. And no hit there. Okay. Okay. Stuck on stairs. Story of gankers, outplayed and saved. Boss is about to die though, we just need to survive a little bit. Dude, they're not even chasing us. We might actually be able to go in and pick off the host. Like, this is real. Where's he at? God damn it. He went up as soon as we went down. Timing is real. Oh, did he? There you are.